private word would be nice.
A welcome face. Kemp, are you certain? Very well.
I've had my eye on you. Hot as brimstone, jagged as lightning, and seething like the river Styx. But there's something missing, isn't there? You're hungry for pleasures beyond this plane. Something more satisfying than mortal flesh, blood, and bone. The ecstasy of agony, the pain of the damned, distilled into pure bliss. Beyond every climax you've known, the little death writ large. Smile, and I'll come to you when you put your head down to rest. I will sate your most forbidden lusts. Or don't. And know the eternal ache of the unknown and the unanswered. Tonight, then, be ready.
I wasn't expecting it. But I'm glad to have some company on this journey. If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Let's talk. That's the spirit.
I don't get it. What's got Dame Aelin so down? I, for one, am delighted Leroican got what was coming to him. I don't know. Isn't that what a paladin of Saluna does? Hope that good old Aelin holy fervor returns to her soon. I don't like to see her looking so lost. Copper for your thoughts. Let's go, go, go.
It's good to be alive.
Mm-hmm.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Looks empty. Just another crate.
What path lies before me?
Day.
Does he say anything about the horrible present of Baldur's Gate?
Thank you.
No, he mostly avoids that topic. Just three times. Only have to say it three times.
Thank you.
I dared you first, so you have to go.
Killed a few giant bats in my nest.
That flaming fist was wielding it.
Just to remind you, I'm merely a spawn. It won't count.
You've been single too long.
But if you want a true vampire, I'm happy to recommend one.
I don't need any of that. It's just me. Wait! Don't read the Gazette.
Well, I'm glad. It really wasn't easy to set it all up myself.
Yes,
you've made that very clear.
Why, hello there. We were just about to try some of Master Metzli's delightful wines. Would you care to join us?
They do look ever so tasty.
Ah, Mrs. Highbury, I prefer to conduct tastings individually, so I may assess your palate.
Call me Cora, Master Metzli, and I'm afraid I must insist on their joining us. Wine's no good without company, after all.
No.
I must say, if this is a practical joke, it's not very amusing.
Why, a serial killer? Oh, that's terrible. Master Metzli, are you quite all right?
It was perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You have sullied it with knowledge, made it an unclean sacrifice. I will remember your face, and I will peel it from your skull should you interfere again.
Afternoon.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
I still can't believe... Why would anyone want to kill me? Thank you for saving us.
We should pray for some protection. But my word, the cost...
Best stick to donations from now on. Much less dangerous.
What's hiding here?
Someone hadn't intervened. Horrid.
I just hope the children are safe.
Hearing you say that stresses me out more than anything.
It's not much, but handing out leftovers is the least I can do with the absolute almost upon us.
Oh, sorry. I'm just waiting for some food. Then I'll get out of your way.
I used to be able to pay to eat at this tavern. Now look at me, begging for scraps at the back door.
One's got a heart of gold. I don't know what we'd do without him.
The cellars are just down the stairs. There you will find my old lodgings.
Damn rat. Oi, you!
I thought I asked you to clean the rats out of this cellar yesterday already. Hop to it. Get in there.
True adventuring soul you are. No battle too small.
Start the Sturge Fixay, I guess.
Chef Revere still hears squeaking. Why do you not kill rats? Rats too tough.
No, I need them rats taken care of. Here's the deal. I'll keep a lookout for murderers. You murder the rats.
Here goes nothing.
Burning again.
room.
This is my time. The dance macabre.
Close ranks.
wine cellar. There's a hidden door that leads further in. The mechanism to open it is somewhere among the wine racks.
I'm done. I can't wait to sleep.
Well, some rest's better than none.
That makes
that really nonsense. Here we go.
Good. On the other side, you'll find a passageway. Known only to those invited to do business.
These boots have seen everything.
What's that?
Traps, please.
The psionic detector's been activated. There must be Gith hostiles nearby.
Every brick out if you have to. If it doesn't come, you must find evidence of its whereabouts.
I have to put my hands on everything. Careful.
simple enough.
What a pleasant surprise. Here you are, as brazen as described. The traitor who would steal from our queen. Of course you had help, didn't you? From the elite.
They won't see me coming.
Most Illithids prefer to dominate their thralls through transformation. Yet here you stand, untransformed. Tell me, what did it offer you in exchange for your servitude? And you would trust an Illithid to do such a thing? You have fallen prey to its manipulation. Your story ends here. We will reclaim the astral prism, purge it of the Illithid interloper, and restore it to our queen.
What are you doing?
My dear child, I already know all there is to know. I will liberate you from your puppet master, Chamarzala Blackith!
Thank you.
A bright idea.